Hello, this is Liverpool Calling, and it's time to round up the week's news from the Eurovision Song Contest. Let's start by going through some of the national final results that took place this weekend. Estonia's Eesti Laul semi-final took place on Saturday, with 15 songs singing in Tartu for 5 places in the final. Olli, Peter Perde, Anett Vaikmaa, 5 Minutes Jaja Pull-Up, and Ewart and the Two Dragons joined the 5 pre-qualified songs in the grand final on the 17th of February. Over to Norway, where the second of 3 semi-finals of Melody Grand Prix take place on Saturday. Anna Fagemo, Goethe and Super Rob with Eric Norwich all qualified with one more semi-final to take place. Lithuania's second of 5 semi-finals took place over the weekend as well, with Aista and Zalvarinis beating 6 other acts to make it through to the final. Let's go on to the reveals. In December, Slovenian television announced that Raven will sing a song called Veronica, and now the song was presented on Slovenian television last week. It's available to listen to on the Eurovision YouTube channel and is being performed in Slovenian. Portuguese television station RTP have revealed the 20 artists taking part in this year's Festival de Canção. This year, all of the songs will be performed by their own composers, and the competition kicks off in the first of 2 semi-finals on the 24th of February. German broadcaster ND Air have announced 8 out of the 9 artists taking part in Das Deutsche Finale, with 2004 German entrant Max Mutzke amongst the entrants. The 9th artist will come from the talent search Ich Will Zum Eurovision, which will take place later this month, and the grand final goes out late on the 16th of February. Benidorm Fest have unveiled the 8-person jury who will judge part of the competition, with no less than 3 head delegations on the jury, including the BBC's very own Lee Smethurst. Onto the bookies odds provided by EurovisionWorld.com. Ukraine haven't even selected their entry yet, but are currently sitting at the top of most of the betting odds, except for with Ladbrokes, who still have the United Kingdom at the top. Italy and Sweden sit behind both of them, with San Marino currently at the bottom at 100-1. Romania have until the 25th of January to decide if they are going to take part in the contest, 5 days before the semi-final allocation draw. And a reminder that RTE's Eurosong goes out this Friday night, with 6 songs vying for that one ticket to Malmö on a Late Late Show special. That's a lot. Good luck to those of you who tried to get San Remo tickets today. I hope you did. And until I see you next week, bye-bye.